There are over 60,000 different species of trees in the world, from all shapes and sizes. Trees play a significant role in moderating the Earth's climate by removing carbon dioxide from our atmosphere. Trees also provide a habitat for many animals and plants. Today we are going to look at five amazing trees from around the world. So drop a like and subscribe if you like this video. In at number 5, the Angel Oak. This majestic looking tree can be found in Angel Oak Park on John's Island near Charleston, South Carolina in the US. The tree is estimated to be approximately 500 years old. It measures in at 20 meters tall and 8.5 meters in circumference. Local folklore tells stories of ghosts of former slaves appearing as angels around the tree. The Angel Oak was damaged by Hurricane Hugo in 1989, but has since made a full recovery. At number 4, we have the Baobab. The Baobab, also known as the Adansonia, can be located in mainland Africa, Madagascar, Australia, and more recently introduced to parts of Asia. There are 9 different species in total. The oldest recorded Baobab was 2,450 years old, located in Zimbabwe when it died in 2011. The tallest Baobab, located in Namibia, was 30.2 meters high, same as the Christ the Redeemer in Rio de Janeiro. Number 3 on the list is the Giant Redwood. This massive tree lives in the Sierra Nevada mountains in California in the US. It is the largest tree in the world by volume, measuring in height at 85 meters and can live around 3,000 years old. The sap from these trees contains tannic acid, which provides protection from fire damage. The giant redwood once flourished all over North America until the last ice age, where its range was greatly reduced. At number 2, we have the Coast Redwood. These very tall trees are found on the coasts of California and Oregon in the US. The tallest Coast Redwood comes in at a huge 115.85 meters tall. The tree has been named Hyperion. Its exact location has been kept secret to protect the tree from damage. Researchers have said, due to woodpecker damage at the top, the tree could have grown even taller. Finally, at number 1, the Pinus Longaeva. This strange-looking tree grows in California, Nevada, and Utah in the higher mountains of the United States. These trees are a medium size at the height of between 5 and 15 meters. What makes this tree special is the oldest one was Methuselah, at the age of 4,845 years old. However, in 2013, another Pinus longaeva was discovered to be a whopping 5,062 years old, making it the oldest tree in the world. The location of this tree is also kept a secret and has no name. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more interesting videos in future.